Welcome to Transaction Desk Training. In this video, we're going to learn how to create a template. From your agent dashboard, if you've customized to include the Create Template shortcut, we can click here, or we can navigate to the Settings menu option on the left and go to Transaction Templates. Any templates we've already created will be shown here. To make any changes, click the name of the template to edit. To create a new template, click your plus sign to add. If you have broker features, you'll have the option to create an office template that the entire office can use, or just a personal template for your own use. If you do not have broker features, you will not see that option. Name your template, such as listing template, purchase template, HOA template, anything you'd like to call it, and save. If you have checklists that you commonly use, you can click the plus sign to add checklists to your template. If you have contacts that you commonly use, such as the same title company, you can click the plus sign to add those contacts. You cannot add buyer or seller information to your templates. If you have documents or forms that you commonly use, you can add them here as well. Remember, forms are your fillable forms from the AAR library or your MLS library, and documents would be non-fillable things that you would upload from outside, something you upload from your computer, something another agent would have sent you. So PDF, Word documents, things like that. So to add a form, click the plus sign. You'll see your form libraries. Since I'm admin, I have all of the libraries for the state. You would see your Arizona Association library and your local MLS library. You'll see the same libraries you see in your transactions. Select the library and select your forms, which will be in alphabetical order. You can scroll or you can search for keywords, such as purchase for the purchase contract. Any form with the word purchase will show in the list. Selecting my purchase contract, to undo your search, just click your back arrow to get back to the full list of forms. Any forms you add will show in the basket. If you click the basket and decide you don't want one of these forms, we can remove it now, or we can remove it from the template later, or we can add it to the transaction and just delete it from the transaction if we don't use it. Let's add one more. Click add when you're ready to add your forms. If you want to change the order, the forms will show in your transaction. Click and drag. If you ever want to make changes, come back in here, click your menu bubbles to delete a single form, select multiples and delete from your basket to delete multiple forms, or to add additional forms, click your plus sign to get back to your forms libraries. Changes are saved automatically unless you make a change to the name or the ownership of the template. In that case, you would click update. Otherwise, it's saved for you automatically. To apply your template, create a new transaction. And you can apply the template from the drop-down menu. Or from the menu bubbles at the top of your screen once you've opened your transaction. There's an apply template option here as well. And when you navigate to your forms menu option, all of the forms will be there. You still have the option to add additional forms, and you can still delete forms that you're not going to use.